flip, I get it now. Do what she do, she gotta go. Baby, no, I'm forgetting round. All these pretty hoes like to come around, cause they know we getting down. Company.
If there was one car or truck that you can kick out the car community, what would it be?
All the Nissans. Except for the GTR.
All the Nissans?
Yeah.
So, let me see.
They're pretty reckless.
Yeah. So you claiming probably like the Ultimas and
yeah.
stuff. Okay, I get that.
Trying to make a way. Manhole nag, my phone ring, and I'm just trying to make a plate. I seen everybody eat shit, I was just trying to get a plate. Before I leave, I say a prayer and then pick up Glock. Fuck sticky and vicious thought. Police trying to grab the block. Before I slide, I say another prayer and then go load the ball. Then I go unload the block. It feel good, unload the shot. I cut my hoes off, cut them bitches, scratch me out. They take my phone like scrape me out. When shit got cold, I kept it hot. Ain't no switching up forever in that mode, ain't getting out. I can't.
That ain't Nick in the building. What's good, y'all? Today, we back here with another banger video, and today, we do have a special one today, all right? We got a truck. This is our first truck of our car trip, all right? So, what we gonna do, all right? Y'all already know the deal, actually. I don't even gotta explain this to y'all, but y'all, this truck is like, I don't know what it is, like a lifted, squatted setup. It's not even squatted, because I know squatted is like, but it's low. It's like a lifted, low setup, so if that makes sense to y'all. But we're gonna go ahead and get the show on the road. Alright, as y'all can see, we're here, right here. Alright. Y'all, look at this. So he's got the rims. I think he told me they were 22s or 21s. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. But look at the setup, y'all. Look at the setup.
What's up, homie?
What's up, man? Hey. Good?
Yeah.
Alright, so look, alright. I'm not gonna lie. First and foremost, let me ask you. How big are the, like, what's your specs here, like, as far as the wheels?
You can't go about 14 to 20 spacers.
24? On the spacers?
Mm-hmm. 20 spacers.
24 on the spacers? Nah, that's... So you don't... It's a good ride with it? Like... is it like a bumpy, like, type of, like...
Yeah, it's pretty bumpy since it's on a skinny tire, too.
So let me ask you, because I know nothing about trucks, right? So this right here, right? Is that what they would call the coilover in the truck community? Like, is that like a coil? Like, what is that?
That's the block to lift up the truck.
So, you good? All right. So like, so that is okay. That's not like the coilover. What? Like, so you said it's a block?
Yeah, it's like a truck block.
Okay.
But if you lift your truck, you can go with a bigger coil. But that's a little cheaper than buying the.
So have you maxed out the truck to see how tall it will go?
Right now, since the front is lifted 5 inches, there's a 200 spacer under the truck to sit it at 7.5 in the back to give it that little lean.
Y'all make sure, y'all please like, comment, subscribe. Alright, let's get right into this video.
I wouldn't even say these niggas chain. I would just say these niggas weren't real if they would've had a nigga think. One day I'ma run away with my gut feeling, then take it to the bank. One day I'ma run away with my dream, bitch, then take it to the paint. Life ain't getting no more easy, I'm just trying to get away. Nigga asked why we were robbing, we were just trying to make a way. Manhole nag, my phone ring, and I'm just trying to make a play. I seen everybody eating shit, I was just trying to get a plate. Before I leave, I say a prayer and then pick up the Glock.
All right, you guys, so we finna go ahead and get this show on the road, y'all. Y'all seen the truck, all right? It's looking clean, all right? What's good, homie? All right. Yeah, well, you got it smelling good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I worked all day, so I'm looking good.
No, it's cool. All right. So we're gonna go ahead and get this show on the road. And for the ones who don't know, so like I said, today, you educating me, all right? Cause I don't know nothing about. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know nothing about trucks. All right. I like your dashboard. Yeah. I ain't gonna have to hold it like that. All right. So you said, what are your? We gonna go this way and we gonna go down toward that end. And they probably gonna follow. They behind. So. The coilover in the car community, what do they call it for trucks?
Probably
like just struts?
They just
call it struts. Okay. I just want to make sure I'm correct with that. So what kind are you on, like, as far as like, what's the brand of them?
Well, they're just OEM with a Rough Country strut.
Truck block. Okay, but can you like get up to speed with this or like?
I maxed it out 105 with these wheels.
Oh yeah. Well, we ain't gonna go that fast. I was gonna just tell you. So, what would you say would be the best and the worst thing that you just like? What you like about the truck?
Shoot. Ride quality.
Ride quality?
Yeah.
What would you say is the worst thing that you absolutely just hate about it?
Oh, I thought you said. Yeah, ride quality is the worst thing.
Oh.
And the best thing. Shit, how it looks.
I'm not gonna lie, it looks sick.
Would you say these niggas weren't really? They would have had a nigga think. One day I'ma run away with my gut feeling, then take it to the bank. One day I'ma run away with my dream, bitch, then take it to the paint. Life ain't getting no more easy.
And I still got that video when you came to that meet. I think the first meet that I had ever met you.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna input that in the video, but that roller that when you came in, that was sick. It was honestly sick because you were literally the way, I don't know, it was like the way I was like positioned and everything, it was good. If money wasn't a factor, what would be one thing that you would add to the truck? Like somebody said, hey, add anything free. Like,
put a V8.
Put a V8 in it?
Yeah.
So what does it have now?
V6.
V6?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, but it still get a job done, don't it?
Yeah. I tow with it pretty daily.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Okay. So here we go. We're going to start dipping our foot in the water, all right? So here we go with one of the more serious questions, because depending on how you answer this question, it depends on like how the backlash you get from this video. So if there was one car or truck that you can kick out the car community, what would it be?
Sure.
Like anything. It don't even matter.
Man, that's a pretty hard question.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I ain't the only one you gonna have though.
All the Nissans. Except for the GTR.
All the Nissans?
Yeah.
So let me see.
They're pretty reckless.
Yeah. So you claiming probably like the Ultimas?
Yeah.
Okay. I get that. So my next question: What do you feel about the phrase "respect all bills"?
Yeah, we all start somewhere.
You think we should respect more bills? Like we're just like all bills should just be respected, like type stuff like that. Because like I said, a lot of people have a strong, you know, until you get to a certain point or whatever, like, you know, then you will start being respected. Some people, they really don't go for that. Like, they'll be like, nah, you got to get to a certain point and stuff like that. I can understand, but also at the same time, I also understand that we've all been through that phase, you know, the racing phase of whether, you know, cars or trucks, that, you know, we've all done slept on. When I first got my Honda, I had some hubcaps. So I went and painted them black, but that was before I got rims. So if money also wasn't a factor, right, what would be your dream truck or car?
Probably GMC 2500 Denali.
Denali?
Yeah, diesel.
And what, raising it or doing it? Because, like, I see you're not, like, really raised up. What do you call, like, this position? Like, you're, like, high in the air, but you're also, like, low. Like,
I'll say, like, low and wide.
Low and wide? Okay. Because I know they have, like, the high and raised. They got the squatted. They got the, you know, all types of stuff.
Yeah.
Low and wide, that's okay.
No nigga, I do me forever, live, I get it now. Do what she do, she gotta go. Baby, no, I'm forgetting round. All these pretty hoes like to come around, cause they know we getting down. Couple niggas, though, too deep, couldn't swim it, now they getting drowned. Work too hard to get up to the top, night.
Okay. So, you built your car more for, like, speed? Cause I know I've seen some trucks that are built for speed, but
yeah.
You built it more for speed or just, like, just style?
Just looks.
Okay, and then as far as you get a lot of attention?
Yeah, it's pretty, you either like it or you hate it.
Yeah, you get people, like, you driving down the road, people taking pictures of your car, like, or they, you know, hey, roll down your window, I like your truck, you know?
Yeah.
Really? Okay. Do you get police attention? Have you gotten pulled over, like, as far as for anything like that?
Not yet. I mean, I did get pulled over once for a train horn.
Oh, you do have a train horn now?
I took it off? I took it off. It stopped working, so I gotta get it fixed.
Okay. But you being a part of the car community, what would be one thing that you like, you love and you hate about the car community?
all that revenue.
Yeah.
Like the meats.
Yeah. Takeover kids.
Yeah, all that takeover stuff, making it shut down.
And I've noticed that, like, a lot of, you know, the people that I've done on the channel, like, takeover thing. Like,
yeah.
That's what they say. It's the number one thing. They get rid of anything in the car community, and it's probably the takeover kids.
Getting no more easy, I'm just trying to get away. Nigga asked why we were robbing, we were just trying to make a way. My phone ring and I'm just trying to make a plate. I seen everybody eating shit, I was just trying to get a plate. Before I leave, I say a prayer and then pick up the Glock. Fuck stick and vicious start, police trying to grab the block. Before I slide, I say another prayer and then go load the block. Then I go unload the block, it feel good unloaded shot. I cut my hoes off, cut them bitches, scratch me out. They tap my phone like scrape me out. When shit got cold, I kept it hot. Ain't no switching up forever in that mode, ain't getting out. I can't let no nigga out do me.
Alright, so I got probably one more question for you. So, and this is probably gonna be a more important question. How do you feel about, like, gatekeeping parties? Like, somebody were, you know, trying to build a truck and they're asking you where you got all your parts from. Do you feel like, you know, okay, I'm not gonna tell you where I got all my parts from because I don't want you to build the exact same build as me? Or you honestly just don't care, like, all right, like, here, I got this from here, I got this from here, like.
Yeah, I wouldn't care.
You don't really care? Because, like I said, I know some people, you know, that have, you know, body kits and stuff, like, hey, yo, where'd you get your body kit? They don't really like the song because, like, okay, you're going to sit here and build the exact same, you know. I like my build to be exquisite, that's what they may say or something like that. But, like I said, a lot of people do have a problem with gatekeeping. I don't know, 12 or whatever. Yeah, so like I said, first and foremost, like I said, I just thank you for taking the time out of your day to come and, you know, give me a build. Y'all, please make sure y'all blow up this video. All right, my people, when they watch my videos, they love to see these episodes. With that being said, y'all, please make sure y'all subscribe, turn y'all personal notification bells on, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.